God says he'll never leave you and he's never failed you.